So underneath the covering of the tape there, the main bit that's actually going to support the foot and create that false plantar fascia is going from the front anchor across the foot in front of the bump of the heel, wrap around the back of the heel, and then tension down the side like that to there, and then you do the opposite side. You go down from there around the back of the heel and then tension it there, two of each of those